Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, we will discuss 19th August current affairs. So let's start. Which state chief minister has launched Yellow Chain, a centralized e-commerce system to build sustainable business either in products or services from their own location? The state is Nagaland. Chief Minister of Nagaland is Nephew Ryo and Governor is R.N. Ravi. Who is the new brand ambassador of ByGo based on e-mobility startup in Amritsar? He is Harbhajan Singh. Pandit Jasraj passed away, who got Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan for what? He was a classical vocalist. Government of India has appointed whom as the new Director General of Border Security Force BSF. He is Rakesh Asthana and BSF headquarters in New Delhi. Which Commodity Exchange of India will launch India's first bullion index named Bulldex on 24th August 2020? It's Multi-Commodity Exchange. Which state has decided to open Sanskrit model schools in the state to future improve the quality of education? The state is Haryana. Who is the author of the book Tharoor Saroos? He is Shashi Tharoor. The Cricket Association of which state has decided to name its Mulanpur International Cricket Stadium after late Maharaja Yadavendra Singh, and the state is Punjab. India and which country have signed a contract for development of 5 eco-tourism zones in Aad Atoll? It is in Maldives. Volcano Mount Sinabung, which was recently erupted, is located in which country? It is located in Indonesia. Which ministry is observing the Cleanliness Week to mark Independence Day? The ministry is Railway. Which state government has launched the Mukhya Mantri Kisan Sahaya Yojana? The state is Gujarat. Who has won the Asian College of Journalism's award for investigative journalism? He is Nitin Shetty. Agriculture Minister Narendra Singh Tomar has launched ICAR's Data Recovery Center in Hyderabad. What is the name of this center? It is Krushi Megha. Which state government will launch a sero survey in the state to gauge the penetration of COVID-19 in the population and monitor its transmission trend? The state is Haryana. So this is the last question of this video. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon so that you get the notifications of my upcoming videos.